BT Paints Arena. This is how it's supposed to be. Sticks are down, puck is dropped, and we are underway. The home opener here tonight from Pittsburgh with the Penguins and the Blackhawks. Flying through center is Teddy Blueger. Here he comes, back in toward the net. He scores! What a start! Blueger right out of the gate, 1-0.
Incredible start for the Pittsburgh Penguins. Teddy Blueger, with his great speed, gets around Jonathan Toews, and on the backhand, it's going to go off the skate of the sliding defender and in behind Marc-Andre Fleury. Just hits the blade, it goes 6 inches over the goal line. That's all you need, and the Penguins are in flight.